We have many sign-up sheets, so definitely sign the national petition. We also have a sign-up sheet for you to be called if you want to be reminded about this demonstration, probably on July 9th. We've also got, you know, coalition meetings throughout the summer. We'll be having one on July 10th, which is a Wednesday night at the Mission Campus. And at that one, we're going to have Marty Hittleman. I mean, we've got some great lineup this summer. Yeah, I already said that. Okay, so Bob Fesimit next one, you know, a week from today. And then a month from that now, on July 10th, we'll have Marty Hittleman. And of course, he is the famous guy that wrote ACCJC Gone Wild, because they are calling them out for the rogue institution that they are.
That's right.
So, I mean, you know, we've got people all over the place, credible people with data-driven evidence, which is part of an ACCJC standard, that decisions should not be made without data, without evidence, without consulting constituencies that are affected by the decisions. So they're violating their old standards right and left. So Marty Hittleman will be talking at our Safe City College meeting on Wednesday, July 10th at the Mission Campus. And then on August 7th, we also have a plan in the process for a meeting at the Southeast Campus. And we're working on speakers for that. So we're not going away. You know, there's a lot of things that are happening this summer. On June 23rd, I think it is, the next Board of Trustees meeting is when they're probably going to pass the outrageous budget. And unless they change it, we better be there to tell them what we think about the budget that they're considering.
That's right.
So, you know, there's a lot going on this summer. You know, take your vacations in between these events. And, you know, we got to gear up for the fall, because this fight is just beginning.
That's right.